I was 53 years old, and I was an entrepreneur and a business person, and then the pandemic happened. And so during that time, I also collect gin. My daughter's friends would finish all my gin, and so the bottles I felt were sayang, so I painted them and burnt them, posted it on Facebook, and people called me an artist. And then 53 years. So, and then one of the people there said maybe it's just a hobby and challenged me. So I said, okay, I'm going to do this full time. I got glass, and I have no background in art whatsoever. So
you weren't painting or
nothing. I'm a management engineer guy for Ateneo. Because fire is an amazing element, but people know fire as something that destroys things. I use fire to add value, to add beauty to things, and that hopefully that's what it shows. That fire is actually a tool you can use for burning or for creating, no? And art is about destroying and recreating, destroying and creating. I'm playing with fire all the time. Yeah. No, really. I mean, I'm always my ulo. So you can nga, di ba?
You're a fire person.
Yeah, I think so. But I'm a rooster, but I don't know. But
yeah,
wala, it's just
be a passion.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fire, di ba? I mean, if you're fire in your heart, di ba? I don't know, baka may ice ka sa puso. Hindi ba yun? Mas okay, fire, di ba?
But this one is quite massive. It's quite a challenge. How long did it take you to finish them?
The whole series, siguro mga 6 months, maybe?
Six months,
the whole thing, right?
How many pieces are there?
There's 10 here. Then I have 2 in the house that are special. Yeah. So 12, yeah.
So far, they're sold out.
I think so.
Oh,
I think so.
Nice.
Yeah.